Welcome to White Lotus Spirituality. The third eye, also known as the Agna Chakra, located in between our brow, 17 Mukhi Rudraksha will balance this chakra. The third eye is the doorway to the realm of spirituality. It is also popularly known as the Agna Chakra, that is the Command Chakra. A person with a balanced third eye is capable of visualizing great things in life. All his visualizations become realities and all his wishes are fulfilled automatically. For this, both front and back chakra should work in tandem and in a synchronized way. The difference between jnana and knowledge. Knowledge is acquired from external inputs, a collection of information from others or various sources, whereas jnana is the internal flowering and the blooming of the self. Jnana is the removal of ignorance. Basically, it is the uncovering of something which already exists. So when the third eye starts to work in a balanced way, things hitherto unknown to us are revealed and incorrect notions are dismantled. That is why when Buddha attained enlightenment and was asked what he got, he answered, "I got nothing because I had everything." Only the veil of ignorance was dropped. Affirmations for the third eye. I am open to universal wisdom and guidance. I believe my intuitions. I am capable of visualizing my future. I am ready to implement all my visions. This practice will balance the third eye, both front and back, and also wearing the 17 Mukhi Rudraksh.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksh and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.